Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you how to jam someone's Wi-Fi or stop him from using your Wi-Fi and also slow down their speed. So let's get started. First, I will show you the Wi-Fi kill demo, and you can get this app on Google search engine. Also, comment me below if you want the link to download these two apps. But first, you have to grant the permission from the supervisor or any user you have, like king user in my case. And remember guys, these two apps requires root. So let's allow it. So now you are all set to use it. Now click on the top right button. And now the IP addresses will be displayed of the Wi-Fi's. And you have to just to grab them and kill. Grabbing means actually it will slow down the Wi-Fi, and killing means it will stop the user from using your Wi-Fi. My voice changes in between, sorry for that. So now we are going to test the Archives Net app. I recommend you guys to use the Archives Net. It is much better than Wi-Fi kill. I have one problem, my phone is slow, and because of that this app exits automatically. It won't make any difference. Okay, now here you can set the speed of the user to use your Wi-Fi. Sorry for this guys, this smartphone is quite slow. Because of that the apps automatically exits. In this app you can also jam the Wi-Fi and also set the speed of the Wi-Fi, and also you can kill the Wi-Fi. Okay guys, I hope you like the video, and please don't forget to like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.